Okay, this is Vepaja, and we are back in the infected. Really? How many heroes do we have? Oh, 11? Okay, fun. Fun. Any other arrows? Oh, I'm hit. I'm hurt. I'm hurt. That's gonna suck. Lost two arrows during it. Well. Place out. I'm supposed to bring our cart. Really? Okay. Just in the house? Bring that up just in case. Oh, tech page. We'll come right back for that. I just need to unload here. Kevlar. Okay, what do we get? Okay, get out of there. I want to see what it is. Oh, BP lamp. Just a single house? You know, I wonder what would happen if you built right next to a house like this, and then you could just keep looting it every how many ever times the stuff respawns. Didn't I get that? I guess I didn't. Be like right here to get the stuff as it respawns. That might be interesting for a future build too. Really? You couldn't give me regular ones? Yeah, interesting. Well, where are we going now? Because we're here. Oh, no, that's home. We're here. Oh, here. I'm an idiot. Go over to here. Those are good. Let's eat this. Drink that. We're good for a little while then. Hey, Foxy boy. You're not the egg rhyme. Oh, look at my health. Use is bothering me. Stop sign in the middle of nowhere? Why are they stopping? There's no cross traffic. Sometimes I'm thinking the dev went from, you know, kind of boring landscape to holy crap, we have too much landscape. Because there are rocks like, I mean, like mountains everywhere that you can't go over. Oh, it's a pumpkin. Let's get it. Another one. And another one. Okay. Whoa, what was that? I hope my water a little bit too. It's a deer. Oh, a deer. Why is there a car just like hanging out in the middle of nowhere? Have to expect a house back up in there or something. We keep going. I think we turn right again, right? But we keep going and then turn right, yes. Well, we got an animal. At night, okay. Crap, it's a bear, and I'm though, so that'll help. More than one house, several houses, two houses. Holy crap. I saw you going around me. Okay, I'm too far away. So I'm not bleeding, but I do kind of need this. Do they stay damaged? How come I can't run? There it is. And my spear is gone. Threw a stone at me. Now we need a stone. If there were a stone, I'd be sitting right by the road. I need one more stick yet, don't I? Make two of those bad boys. Wait, I can't. I got a bow. It's almost dead, though. So, let's ditch the bow. Because I am out of arrows. And we'll make another spear. That food, yeah. I'll take this. It still does get rid of that point. That infected thing. Another stone. I need one more stick. I didn't realize I was that close to it. I feel like chopping a bush, not for a single stick. See? Then I get infected again. I don't understand that. Because I haven't washed my hands. Where are the other ones? One of the other ones. Is that the truck? There's the third one. Hey, boy. Come on, man. Who's a good one of you? Werewolf, vampire, or whatever? Nothing from you? That's an ambulance. Well, let's go check out stuff in here. Oh, a door to open? So, what does being infected do to me? I'm not losing health. My stamina's max. Heck. Turbines. Meat. I'll pick that up just in case. Oh, sweet. I needed those. No, it doesn't. I was thinking, will medicated bandage help that? I'm like, no, that doesn't show anything on that screen. There's something over here? Oh, okay. What? Die, die, die. Does it just spawn in sometimes, or? eat the egg, but I just get infected again.
Let's go upstairs.
Wait, we didn't. No, we did. Never mind. Really? No actual health kit in the health kit? You got both of these, right? Can we get in the garage at all? Get plenty of protein. Get to check both of those. Okay. Let's get back home. Is our health dropping? Or is that from the... I don't want to call them vampires because they're like werewolves, aren't they? Some of them? Which way am I going here? We are going to the left. But I heard footsteps and wanted to get away. Didn't hear any better kind of noises. And through this. again. In the middle of nowhere. Stop sign. Straight stretch of road, and I gotta stop. Left up here. Here. Right? Yes. Next fork. That's why they give you the ATV right away, because there's just so much stuff here. So, and the ATV will get you around quicker. You won't have to slow down at all. I think he used rock formations to keep us from cutting through shortcuts like I just tried to do there. So all the rock formations keep you from going straight across the map. Ooh! Hey, why am I still infected? Oh, never mind. I'm an idiot. Because we need to do this. Beat that right away too. There I am. Let's bring the card up. Yeah, I am going to call it here. This has been Vepija, and, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see us next time. Later.